We don't believe this process was democratic. There are several indications there was fraud, there was corruption.
Everybody knows that this was encouraged by several speeches made by the former president. This is also his responsibility, and it's the responsibility of the parties that supported him. All this will be investigated forcefully and very quickly.